What's up, guys? It's Grant Johnson, and today I'm going to be bringing you another fitness slash nutrition video. I think this is my second or third video like this on my channel, but expect more. I'm hoping to create more videos. I got a huge list of stuff I can make, and I'm hoping to make them as time goes by more and more, especially since I'm going to college. I should have more free time, hopefully, but we will see. Hopefully there's more videos. But today I want to be covering something that I think more people need to hear about and understand correctly, and that is the best and only way to lose weight. There seems to be a common misconception around weight loss, and society is making it seem like it's such a difficult and complicated thing to do, when in reality, it's not complicated at all. The secret to losing weight isn't really a secret at all. It's not a fad diet or cutting out fats or carbs. It's much, much simpler than that. The one and only way, emphasis on only way, to lose weight is through a caloric deficit. That means you eat less calories or consume less calories than you burn. When you do that, you're in a caloric deficit. If you're eating more calories than you burn, then those excess calories will be stored as fat to be used as energy at a later date. So if you eat too much and you're not burning enough, those excess calories just get stored as fat. And if you're eating less calories than you burn, your body will begin burning your fat stores, that excess calories you have from before, because you don't have enough calories for your body to burn at the moment. And you will lose weight and lose body fat because of that. So that's when you're in a caloric deficit. What I'm trying to get at is that no matter what you do, you will not lose weight if you aren't burning more calories than you eat. If you're not in a caloric deficit. Technically, it doesn't really matter what you eat, as long as you're in a caloric deficit, you will lose weight. Of course, I'm not saying you should live off a diet of ice cream and cookies, but I'm also not saying you need to cut these out either. You definitely want to enjoy your food still. And take it from me, right now I'm cutting, and I'm not super into it. Like, I'm at a caloric deficit, or I try to be, but I still eat ice cream and sweets whenever the heck I want. And I have been losing weight. I'm the lightest I've been since my freshman year of high school, and I'm going into my first year of college. So I'm about 176 pounds the last I weighed, but I hover around 180. So it's been working for me, and I'm liking where I'm going, but I'm not satisfied. But what I'm trying to explain to you is that you don't need to focus so much on what you eat. And you don't need a radical fad diet that cuts out food groups to lose weight. All you need to do is consume less calories than you burn to keep yourself in a caloric deficit. Now, before you get too excited and think you don't need to eat healthy at all, I want to remind you what you eat matters too, just in different ways. So you still need the nutrition you get from healthy food to properly fuel your body. Along with proper nutrition, it's important to not eat too little or starve yourself. Ideally, you want to be in a deficit of 300 calories or less. I mean, you could go a little more, but you don't want to be starving yourself and getting into like a eating disorder like anorexia or anything. You don't want to starve yourself. You still want to eat just a little less than what you burn. This means just eating, so a little less than you burn. Weight loss should be consistent and gradual to ensure your body stays healthy and performs optimally. You don't want to lose 20 pounds in 1 month. That's insane. You want to have a goal of, I want to lose a pound a week or a few pounds a week gradually, so you keep consistent. Consistency is key. So if you really want to lose weight in the form of body fat, the answer is a slight caloric deficit, meaning you burn more calories than you consume. And a healthy diet combined with proper exercise to burn those calories. That's what you need to do. As always, I hope this video helped. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, just leave them in the comments below or message me on Instagram, which is in the description down below. Don't forget to follow there too. That's where I'm the most active. I also post on TikTok, but I'm more active on Instagram, and that's where I'm the most engaging. And I hope to be more active here though too. So don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new, and as well as hitting that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And as always, keep grinding, but remember, eat happy and eat healthy. Peace.